Oya da soro aye won. Oya da soro aye won. Oya ona ti won gba ti yanu a fi sele ninu aye won ti won.
There's always a vacancy poster somewhere, somehow. And you can see, I've not even walked so far, and there's already one here. What I'll be doing now is very simple. I'll be calling the number here. The number is not connected, but basically you find something like this always around the bridge in Lagos. So if you're looking for a job, you get to a bridge in Lagos, you might be lucky. After checking the billboards, the posters, door-to-door company, another way which you can get job in Lagos is by looking at the newspapers. Okay, I beg. Tuesday Guardian, I beg. Thank you. I've already found the one I'm looking for, which is this one, the front desk officer. So I'm going to be sending my CVs online to that email address. But except from the newspaper, there's still one other way praying for it. Let me just show you what I mean.
We are the Fine Holy Spirit Church of Christ. Hallelujah, 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 Aladua. So she's going to be praying for me.
Kemare kirite o fi rise loni loruko Jesu orunko pare ani ka tun mu ojo meje ani ka tun mu ojo meje ka tun mu ojo meta ka tun mu ojo meje o ya ke wa jeri si agbara olo ani ke wa jeri si agbara olo ke wa jeri si agbara olo a o yin o a o bi oga Jesu Kristi oluwa wa.
She just said I should pray for 3 days, fast for 3 days, using 3 candles, and before 7 days, or by 7 days, there should be good news. But first of all, before you leave anywhere, public churches, you must give offering. So this is my offering. So hopefully, everything should work out fine. So now, let's go home and do what she says.
So I haven't gotten a new job, but I wish you guys better luck.